And the floodlights are shining down on the players here in the Spanish capital of Madrid. We're at the Bernabeu. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And we've got so much to look forward to. This is where it all begins in Europe's Premier Club competition, the UEFA Champions League, the group stage, match day one action. It's Real Madrid up against Inter.
Well, Derek, I hope you are as excited as me at the start of the Champions League. Always a special atmosphere. Both teams will be hoping for a long journey, or it may be very, very short. We're about to find out.
The Champions League has come a long way since it came into existence back in 1992-93, and there are many, Lee, who say it's the highest standard of football you'll see anywhere.
Well, I think it is the best club competition in the world. I think the competition at the top, at the end, near the final, etc., is what it is. But the tournament is strong throughout. The group stages and then the knockout stages, it's the perfect format for me.
And let's dissect the Real Madrid side. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Carvajal plays with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. Toni Kroos starts with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And beginning the game up front today, Karim Benzema. Inter's lineup is as follows. Samir Handanovic begins in goal. Milan Skriniar plays alongside Stefan de Vrij in central defence. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. It's the opening match day. Champions League group stage match day one underway. Karim Benzema. Untidy in possession. Promising looking ball. Well, a badly timed run, just a fraction offside. Romelu Lukaku, a player who opposing defenders have got to keep tabs on. Lee, you'd expect that he'll have something to say for himself.
Well, we say to each other in the back four, don't give him a yard because he will score. Don't give this lad half a yard. He's such a great finisher.
De Vrij. Barella has it. Lukaku, Hakimi, and back with Lukaku, Martinez, Ramos completely on top of the situation, Barella, now Brozovic, Martinez, Lukaku, and Ramos gets in the way. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? Excellent ball towards the front post. Disappointing cross and gobbled up by the keeper. Mendy. This might have potential. He's in with a chance. And the keeper there to catch it under no real pressure. But a poor ball giving possession back to the opposition. Martinez. Toni Kroos. Vinicius Junior. A chance to whip it in. Cuts in from the flank. Oh, a tremendous block. Lukaku, Well, a strong glove on the ball from the keeper.
Now, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say.
Lukaku.
Well, unable to hold his run, and that's offside.
Cross.
Benzema. The ball with Luka Modric. Karim Benzema. Brozovic. The ball with Martinez. Lukaku. Martinez. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. And Benzema wasteful with that one. Of course. Shot attempted. Well, he hit it with authority. Close. Vinicius Junior. Course. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel.
Set pieces, they're so important. Listen to that noise, Derek. Listen, it's awesome.
And firing it into the area.
Behind for another corner. Can they cash in?
Well, that was the chance to take the lead, and the manager's frustration is there for all to see.
And fired over by Kroos.
Another corner conceded. What can they do with this one?
Over it comes. Was an important piece of defending. And the first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu. How about an assessment of Romelu Lukaku? Has the inspiration been missing, Lee?
Well, it's not been a great first half of football as far as he's concerned. He seemed a little bit sluggish to me, Derek. Easy for the back line to pick him up. Needs more movement.
It's the opening match day, Champions League group stage, match day one, underway.
Course.
Shot attempted. Well, he hit it with authority. Close. Course. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel.
Set pieces, they're so important.
And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences.
Well, the ball lost here.
And showing fine vision. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Perhaps an opportunity here for Real Madrid to take the lead. Corner. And now the delivery. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively.
Well, smuggled behind for another corner.
Played into the centre of the box. And the goalkeeper up to the task.
Well, yeah, it's a decent save, but if he lets that in, you'd be asking questions. Well, Derek, neither side has done enough in this game. There's a lack of quality all round. It really has been a poor game. But there's still time left. Can somebody be the hero?
And a timely intervention. Gagliardini. And can they make one of these passes count? Lukaku. Really nice ball. And up for grabs off the keeper. And a goal at the second time of asking. But the keeper has let his team down.
Oh, Derek, it's a blooper. Really poor from the keeper. He won't want to see this again. It's a fumble, you have to say, and he's punished.
And back playing here with Inter, the team holding the advantage. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Mendy. Benzema. This is Kroos. Ivan Perisic. Martinez. This is looking threatening. Lukaku. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Corner kick awarded. And let's see if this will help them add to their lead.
Well, the manager can't hide his disappointment at not extending the lead there. He's still on a knife edge.
And the corner here from Marcelo Brozovic. And he takes on the shot. Well, he just couldn't make it happen.
Oh, he knows that could have been the game right there. You can see his frustration as well.
Marco Asensio. Federico Valverde. Well, it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. Brozovic. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Not a good pass. Eriksen. Now Lukaku. And this is Brozovic. Opportunity! An opportunity to increase their advantage, squanderedly.
Well, yeah, he's missed it, and he's missed it really badly. Look at his teammates, they're not very happy with him.
Atentos todos que entra un jugador de refresco por el Inter. A descansar a la banda con el 14, Perisic. Entrará en su lugar con el 15, Ashley Young.
Mendy. Casemiro, Marco Asensio. There's a slide draw pass. Oh, it might be. And a goal! The keeper couldn't stop it. Real Madrid on terms.
Well, here it is again. The through ball is perfectly timed. It causes havoc, and when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him, gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish. Well, a penny for his thoughts right now, Derek. Plan B, I think's needed.
So, a level contest, 1-1.
Madrid!
Only 10 minutes remaining here. Marco Asensio. If Real Madrid could come up with a winner at this stage, it could be decisive. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Martinez. Romelu Lukaku now. Well, no luck keeping possession. Barella. Lukaku. The ball with Martinez. Can they take advantage? Can he put them in front? Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Inter still on the attack in the game's closing moments. A level contest. And there's the referee's whistle, still all square. It's the opening match day, Champions League group stage, match day one, underway. Of course. Shot attempted. Well, he hit it with authority. Close. Course. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel.
Set pieces, they're so important.
Lukaku. Really nice ball. And up for grabs off the keeper. And a goal at the second time of asking, but the keeper has let his team down. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Corner kick awarded, and let's see if this will help them add to their lead. And he takes on the shot. Well, they just couldn't make it happen. An opportunity to increase their advantage, squanderedly.
Well, yeah, he's missed it, and he's missed it really badly. Look at his teammates, they're not very...
Oh, it might be! And a goal! The keeper couldn't stop it. Real Madrid on terms.